We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
I'm in your debt.
Best thing you could do is join DedSec. We could use you.
Consider me in.
This area is being recorded by the GBB.
Just
what I... CTOS is better than not choking on shitness.
I reckon they spent 98% of one specific Londoner who bought shares in Bloom before its tentacles grew to every crevice of the country. I mean, this is not just any old poll, we should say that. This is not any poll. This is an
official poll. We are pursuing the target.
Half the government, not a fake poll. This is an official poll. Official polls. They do this, Alice. I mean, they could publish official polls.
All units, target is now on foot. Over.
What's happening?
Received, we are in pursuit.
Congratulations, Andy. You took on a free holiday to the south of France.
Control, we have an RTA at my location.
I think official polls are like the unsolicited dick pics that the government provides us. I didn't ask for it, I don't believe it. It's on an angle you've artificially placed at regular times. And anyone that falls for one deserves all the discipline.
Control, we are pursuing the suspects. Over.
These polls are absolute rubbish, Andy. I read one the other day that said the plumbing in London was good, and it absolutely is not. I mean, what, we have this technology now where they can spy on my every bowel movement. There's a CTOS camera installed inside my underwear drawer. A media drone is scaring the birds off my garden bird feeder, and you can't get me consistently hot water.
Speaking of media drones, I mean, they're everywhere, clearly.
Any sign of the target?
Media drones is that anyone? As inanimate robots, they actually have more humanity, compassion, and dignity than the human journalists we used to have to put up with a much more accurately calibrated moral compass. But it's the intrusion I can't stand, Alice. I'm in showbiz.
Calling off
look
the pursuit.
Here in this windowless dungeon. I'm in showbiz. And it's terrible for me, all these drones, knowing I'm being filmed. All the...
The fish and chips, but could I have the fish grilled instead of chips? I'll have the crispy spatzel with the light black garlic aioli.
You do realize they don't have any of that?
They have a kitchen, don't they? Food is food.
I'll have something nice sent around to you later. Right now, we've got work to do.
Okay, but.
Time every day I sort of make sure I've done my hair and makeup and not wearing clothes I've ever worn before. But we all have crosses to bear.
At this point, they've installed so many CTOS cameras, I'm not sure where they'll put the new ones. On top of the old ones, just cameras watching. Other cameras like.
I'm here.
Good. The stolen organs should be in an ambulance on site. That's the vehicle there.
Some kind of choke.
Thank you.
Me have the vehicle. Now what?
You should take them to a hospital, obviously. Unless, of course, you want to become very good friends with that hungry dog. Still needs to be recognizably vehicle shaped when you're done with it. Stop smashing into things. You're being followed. Try and lose them. That's done it. You've gotten away. Congratulations on your great victory. I'll let the hospital staff know about this special delivery while you call our hacker friend.
It's done.
Brilliant. I was sick of those rich assholes buying their way to the front of the queue. They're back here with the rest of us now.
Want to put your skills to good use? DedSec is always up for new blood.
Sounds like a blast. I'm in.
Are so self-absorbed they don't know how to sleep without turning it into monetized content.
I think that's the logical end of it.
So someone's gone missing. Diamond a dozen that. Where do we start?
Well, we could knock on every door in the city and see if they've got any abducted people on the premises, but it'd probably be smarter just to snoop around their last known location.
Agreed. Give me those coordinates.
And I'll just write down the headlines I want to read. I'll just make my own newspaper.
All right, another fine member of the crew. Welcome to DedSec.
Yeah, this is gonna be real. Let's do it.
Fantastic.
Say it's a currency, no one can tell you otherwise. Screams Chancellor at Bilderberg karaoke night. That's right, another headline. Here we go. PM announces Britain back on track after swapping all Crown Estate properties for some magic beans. Might as well, we've got to do something as the nation we are today.
This is where our missing person disappeared from. If they were abducted, it would have been captured on CTOS surveillance.
Brilliant, let's do this.
What? That was just safe.
Hey, you! Ready? That bloody car!
Moron!
Investigating!
Oh God! Run!
Located the CTOS hub.
You can do the thing.
Let's do it!
check our next area.
If you come out now, I can still do something to help you. Area clear. Moving on. Searching the area. Nothing so far.
They've escaped. We need to regroup.
Wicked.
That's it for Albion's automated armored car assembly. Should kick this whole uprising into high gear. Bit more of that and this burrow will internally combust. No? Nothing on that? Well, I guess it's back to knock jokes then.
Uploading the CCTV footage.
Well, they were taken all right. Got in a shouting match with Albion and then took a couple of things to the solar plexus.
Shit.
Yes, that's the bad news. The good news is I determined where they're being held. Sending you the... coordinates.
Moving to intercept.
Neutralizing the suspect.
All right, we're here.
The abductee you're looking for should be somewhere nearby. That's her. Get her out of here. Right, get her out.
Deep breath. 2, this is control. An alarm has been activated near you. Survey the area. Over.